All right, so in this video, folks, just going to show you how to put some simple fillets on a part. There's some advanced things you can do, but we're gonna just keep it simple in this video. I'll have a more advanced video later. So what you're going to need, obviously, is a 3D part. Basically, we have extruded a square shape, a rectangular shape, and put a hole in it. So I'm going to do two different types of fillets in this. Some people may refer to fillets as rounds. Depends on the software you use, which you've used in the past. So I'm going to click on it, and it's asking for the edge. So let's do this circle first. So you see, pretty simple right there, right? It asks us for an edge, which we did. And it gives you a value right here. If I wanted to change that value, maybe I want it even bigger, right? And then so every time you hit enter, it kicks out of there. If you wanted to go back and change that, you click on that feature. That brings this back. All right. Now there's some other things you could do under advanced properties, but there's nothing we're going to add to this. All right. So that was adding a fillet around a hole there. Let's go ahead and add one more just so you guys get it. This is going to be multiple edges. It's asking a selection set, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? You could edit this again if you wanted to. I'm going to keep it the way it is. You could also edit it up here, which we didn't show you. Now maybe we'll edit it, make it a little smaller. All right. So it automatically updated. Go ahead and click OK. And one more example. Now, if you just wanted to do one, right, we could do that. However, we're going to grab all of these edges. Now, you see this is hidden. We could come over here and rotate the part, right? But if we know what we're doing, we could find that edge this way, and voila, and then grab that one. So we click OK, and folks, there's our part with a few fillets on it. Didn't do anything in the back. Maybe I want it to sit flush like it is, but pretty simple. That hole is supposed to not be exactly in the center, slightly offset. Thanks for checking out the video. Please like, please subscribe. Thank you.